Ever since I quit my weirdest team, I don't know what to do with myself. Where did I go so wrong? I went from having 36 jobs to absolute fucking jack shit. Oh, I swear all I do sit on this damn couch, drinking scrumpy and go to piss every 3 minutes. I swear to God I need to find a new fucking job. Nowhere better to look than the paper, I guess. Oh, why don't any of these fucking loser places allow me to drink on the job? Wait, what is that? Blue team is hiring. I know, that's how I'll get revenge on them piss babies.